Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in Skyrim. Specifically, Markarth's side. Which I guess is not Markarth, but only the side of Markarth. I don't know. We delivered a banner to Unearthed Sundries. We've been looking around for the Oghma Infinium and have not... no one's been saying a word about it, but they've been saying words about quite a lot of other artifacts repeatedly. Which makes me think that it's not here, or people here just don't know. But I found out according to the UESP.net unofficial Elder Scrolls pages, you can find it in four different provinces, not two like I thought before. So you can also find it in Black Marsh, elsewhere, and Morrowind. So since we're closest to Morrowind, I believe. Yeah. Let's go to Morrowind. Let's go to Blacklight, which sounds foreboding. And see if anyone there might know anything about the Oghma Infinium. Best to find out to locate these artifacts when you're not so high in level, because then everything else will be scaled higher to your level and it could be harder to find them to battle through whatever dungeon it's hidden in. You have arrived in the city-state of Blacklight in Morrowind province. It took 29 days to reach your goal. Blacklight holds the northern tip of Morrowind and the east is Dagoth in all its fiery glory. It's also known as the Red Mountain. But right now, it is nighttime out. So, we should seek shelter. Not going to be a lot of people out here to ask. And those that are out here will be trying to kill us, so... I keep thinking that's a person standing there. Let's try to find an inn, shall we? And then we can walk around as we wish. Looking for... people who might know of the Oghma Infinium. Luckily we have a lot of money. We've done a few side quests, delivering a banner and a scroll to different people in Skyrim. Involving... oh! Of course the rat doesn't have anything useful. Look! We see the mountain, the volcano over there, Red Mountain. Dagother. If we see windows that have moons on them, that's an inn. Sometimes prostitutes hang out near inns. So we might be close. Where is the nearest inn? It'd be easier if I just showed you. Zerth Sathenar says and inscribes the precise location on your map. Thank you. Who are you? The boys call me Demavaz Sathenar. I'm a whore. Alright, well, direct and to the point, I guess. Okay, so the skeleton's key. Recently, Aravan stole some stuff from the royal family here in Blacklight. Wow, this ring of Finaster. Well, she's really good with the artifacts. Let's hope she can say something about the Oghma Infinium. Necromancer's amulet. Skeleton's key again. Finaster. The Staff of Magnus. Again. Ever hear of the Staff of Magnus? Yes, from you. Your friends are fools. This town is crawling with spies from Ebonheart. Beware, young Breton. King Ognum's coffer. Ring of the Khajiit. These are things I'm not looking for. Ah! Ever heard of Xarxes? I think it was Xarxes now? X-A-R-X-E-S? I mean, the sorcerer who created the tome, the Oghma Infinium? Well, there's a guy in the Blue Gaul just southwest of here who swears he knows someone who knew the great-great-granduncle of the maid who used to clean up for Xarxes' sister-in-law. And he says he knows how to find the Infinium, but he's gonna want Gaul to talk. Okay, the Blue Gaul. Okay, where is the Blue Gaul? Now, I might be wrong, but I look southwest of here. Okay, it's an inn, so we can talk to the guy and rest. Even though we have an inn right here, I don't want the guy to leave or something. We've gone through quite a lot to, it might be this place. Well, she'd inscribe it on my map if it were, wouldn't she? I mean, this is pretty close by. Let's see. Haunted ship. Nope. I'm willing to bet it's more southwest, like she said. I'm excited. I can actually get the damn thing. Necromancers! Ah! Fie on you! You cur! A little wizard's fire to soften you up. Or a little wizard's fire to soften you up. Fogel, dagger, buckler. Well, a closed equipment shop. Too bad this isn't daytime, we could ask more people. Because he's not going to tell us, that's for sure. Boom. You lay down on ground. A rogue. Looking around for this inn. So now these necromancers are gonna look for me forever. They were after me because of the banner, I think. Because they didn't want me to deliver this banner to an equipment shop. I have no idea why. And now they will haunt me for all time. Southwest. What place is this? Okay, I am not finding this place. Maybe you can tell me where this place is. Where is the Blue Gaul? East of here. He's sure of it. Maybe it's here. I just have to find a door. Nope, the Screaming Cutlass. There's another inn next door. And another one after that. The Blue Gull. The Blue Gull is like a beacon in the cool spring night, full of torchlight, clinking glasses, and the aromas of the kitchen. Alright. Who do I need to ask? The moment you mention the Oghma Infinium, you are joined by a man you did not even notice in the tavern before. He immediately starts his song with a friendly smile. Did I hear correctly? You're looking for the Tome of Power? The Librum of Knowledge? The Oghma Infinium of Xarces himself? I, Nizzle Adlin, admire ambition, so I'll tell you exactly how you can get the Infinium for a mere 530 gold. Agreed? I'll counter for 450. Excellent. In the province of Skyrim lies an ancient tomb. Back to Skyrim. Why wouldn't anyone in Skyrim tell me about this? I found it quite by accident while escaping reavers of the frozen wastes who sought to enslave me. Falling into this forsaken place, I found tablets and scrolls which all pointed to the location of the Oghma Infinium, said to increase the reader's innate attributes to godlike proportions. I have no need of such attention, for I would rather be rich and anonymous. I have, however, inscribed the location of that tomb onto your map of the continent. It's called the Labyrinth of Seklothrac. Journey there, and you can recover those maps for yourself. They will show you where the Oghma Infinium now lies. Be warned, these things of power seldom grant their gifts without a price. The Infinium has appeared many times throughout the ages. I wish you luck in recovering it as it appears now. Okay. Okay. So. I just wanted to look at the map. I want to retreat and, like, restore some mana here. I'm staying for one day. I accept your 10 gold, which you can't believe then telling me about. I'd rather find an actual room with a bed to sit on so that necromancers don't harass me in my sleep. They get pissed off if you don't sleep on a bed properly, and then they go after you. I am healed. Alright, so now I'm gonna refresh. My shield. Oh wait, I'm not on the bed anymore, am I? Let's get on this thing. Difference between life and death. What time is it? 6 in the evening. Okay, let's go out. And back to Skyrim. I mean, Skyrim is one of the places you can find the Oghma Infinium, but I guess you can't pick up the quest or the information from there. I'm surprised the guy only wanted 530. How the hell do I get out of here? I can't travel from here, that's right. Alright, so I need to go out this door. Is this dark already? It's only 6 p.m. respect to Skyrim, specifically, not the Fortress of Ice. Wait, Labyrinth of Seklothrac, that's where the guy's daughter is. I'm not doing that. Sorry. Hlaris Cavern? That's not what he said. I hope this shows up on my map, on my log. Labyrinth of Seklothrac. Labyrinth of Seklothrac. What? Ah! So annoying! It's not even on my map, and now I can't even look. You can see, when she swings, there's boobs. Otherwise, you can't tell the gender. I just want to go there. A saber and a buckler. Labyrinth of Seklothrac. Well, it says Hlaris Cavern. Oh. Okay, so this is where I find the guy's... Right, I remember now. This is where I find the guy's daughter. This is... It is right by Whiterun, which is ironic. But yeah, it's cut off because... It's just Seklothrac. Seklothrac. It's too long for people to know. Now, saving. Now, mind you, it's not in here. Merely the... The map is here. Alright, well, there's a number of ways we can go. Some light in here. Oh! Oh! You're a zombie! At least I think you are. Well, it's not that bad. He is a zombie. Oh. Is this... Do we go down in there? Was it just decoration? Oh! Well, that shield is coming in really handy. First time it never works. Oh, I already killed them. And along came a spider. Okay, that's water. Gold bracelet, steel helm. Steel helm might be magical. How big is this place? Now, I might get this a second time. As I said before... Oh! If I do so, I'll not show you again. Might be a different dungeon, but... It's alright. There's plenty of main quest dungeons to show you guys. Open Saskatchewan. Or is that... That's already open. Never mind. We might have to go across this water. Or through that water. Looks like we have to go across the water. Oh, I can't climb up on these. I can climb up here. Or here. How odd. Oh God. Oh no. Won't let me up. I'll find another way to go. So all these trap doors don't actually work. Orcs. Ah, there's a orc. All goes down. Oh. Okay, I'm in a lower level then. Money. 71 gold pieces, a bracelet, and a broadsword. And an orc with a breathing problem. Ah! All out of nasal spray, so I killed him instead. Put him out of his misery. Haven't been down here. Aha. 96 gold. Well, I wonder if it's gonna be... I hear a dino boy. Lizard man. I wonder if it's gonna be something obvious, like... When we found the staff of chaos. Or if it's just gonna be a pile of gold. A belt and a saber. The fact that it's down a level makes me think that it would be on that level, so let's, I guess, go through there. I don't see any other way to go than through here. Unless I'm gonna go through the water. this way. Oh. Where are these notes? These maps? I must have them. I must learn the location of the Oghma Infinium. The knowledge must be mine. Oh! But first, I kill a man-bull minotaur type thing. Yes, its death cry echoes throughout the dungeon. Well, have you been over here? Perhaps. Perhaps. Blood? Oh. Teleporting orcs! They fall before my power. Ooh, torque. Your inventory is full! No! Hey, when that happens, let's see what's magical and what's not. Drop a kite shield, drop a steel helm, drop a bunch of bucklers. I'm not overweighed. My inventory's just full. I take these things in case they're magical. As you can only tell when you look in your inventory if they're a turquoise color, that means they are. Otherwise, they're not. I'll keep the dagger and the buckler for myself. And one of these guys had some kind of a torque or a belt or something? A dagger? I mean, I might find a magical dagger at some point. Alright, so I've been here. Continue over there. Yes, and then this way, and then this way. Light wore out. Didn't help much. All these long passages. Very interesting. With decorative blood and trapdoors. How festive. A lot of orcs down here. Nothing of note in here. Where'd you come from? Thank you. Wah! Fie on you, wizard! So many ways to go. What's that? North. North of here. To here? Is that a way up or down? Seems to be down. Third floor. Third floor down. Non-functional. Ah. So yeah, these are pretty much procedurally generated. Ah! Only the main quest dungeons are handcrafted. Artifact quests are not main quests. Let me go through this stuff again. Dropping. Yeah, I'm just gonna start dropping anything that's not magical. See something, because I didn't. Okay, just put this stuff down here. I found a ring, which this is my first ring, believe it or not. Two bracelets, a belt, a torque. And yeah, those are the magical things. Which is just a bonus at this point. What we were looking for is the map showing the location of the dungeon containing the Oghma Infinium. Oh. Oh, got a ghoul. Skeletons! I hear them. I know not where they lurk, but only that they are dead end. Been over here. I've not been through these doors. These might be secret doors. We came from here. So let's head southwest. Yeah, this way. There's a door of some kind. Where? Right here? Oh, crap. I'm trying to find a secret door, do you mind? Oh, right next to me. Ah! That's an interesting sound. And it closes behind me once more. Is it you? Oh, Jesus, two of you! At least I can hit you both at once sometimes. There you go. Well, they were easy. I don't want any of that. Or that. Where's the... Oh, turn, and it's this way. What's the point in that? We just went around. Try there. Up here. Turn here, across the water. Press jump and nothing happened. Ah! A mark. No notes. We'll have to go through the water, go in here. Oh, hello. Nice of you to not try to hit me in the back. Like you. Too bad you are not as courageous as your counterpart. Oh. You're a coward. And now you're a dead coward. Nothing in here, I suppose. Check for secret doors. Oh. What? Ah, spider. Damn spiders. Uh-huh. I suppose it would be at the bottom of this dungeon. Floor 4. Good God.